Nylander gets it in front of the net. Pollock trying to get untangled. Puck rolls around. Matthews scores!
To start to keep an eye out for number 34.
Puck ricocheted up. Hyman looking for it there at the line. This is Matthews. Gains control. Trying to find some room. Oh, great work. He gets free. Shoots, scores! What a goal! Matthews, magnificent! Wow! Auston Matthews with his second goal of the game. It doesn't matter what league you're coaching in. That's been his experience. Puck out in front, Matthews scores! A hat trick! Oh my goodness, what a debut!
Even sometimes you surprise your mom. And he's trying to keep the grin off his face, but it's going to be hard. He is trying to stay composed and keep it all together, and everything is just falling into place here in game one on the road for Auston Matthews in his first National Hockey League game. And give a lot of credit to the Leafs, the skating ability. Up the ice comes Morgan Rielly, and what a World Cup he had, and he just continues this into the game tonight. He cruises into the zone, he doesn't really get approached by any other.
Oh, just missing with Bobby Ryan, he's got one, had a great chance at two. Leafs back quickly, Nylander moving in, works it across in front, he scores! Matthews!
Done, and he's not done. Here was the missed shot I mentioned so many times. You miss one at one, and Bobby Ryan did not miss by much. And Nylander gets the puck on the outside. Such an intelligent, smart player, very good passer. And even though the stick was down, he was able to elevate it over the stick and have it land right flat on the stick of Matthews. All he had to do was redirect it.